Hi, everyone, and welcome. Today is January 2nd, 2016. Got a quick little movie soundtrack update for you. Got some soundtracks recently, some new soundtracks to new films that were released around Christmas time. One was a gift, the other one I just purchased today. I got a lot of great gifts for Christmas. It was a really great Christmas to spend with family in Las Vegas, Nevada. Got this really great t-shirt from my folks of the Millennium Falcon. Beautiful. But I did get a movie soundtrack before that as a gift from my really dear friend, Big Gabe at Stuff Burrito Entertainment. Please subscribe to his channel. Before I left on my trip, I opened up my first Christmas gift, and it was the soundtrack from Target to The Force Awakens, Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens. And it's still in the plastic, though I have opened it up, and I'll show you inside. But this is the Target exclusive, and it has, I think, just some cards and stuff like that that might not be with any other copy from any other location. But from the Target, and I really appreciate Gabe. Thank you so much, Gabe. I did not listen to the soundtrack until after I saw the movie. I think I got it on Sunday, and I saw the movie on Monday, and then I listened to the soundtrack on the way home. John Williams, thank you so much for all your amazing work over the years. I hope you have 100 more years of great music to bring to us, and I'm so glad you were able to contribute and create the brand new soundtrack to Star Wars. So here it is. Here, let's open it up. Let's show you what's inside really quick. There you go. Again, I just love the way I just love the way this looks and feels, and it's so shiny, and it's it smells so good. So we open it up right here, and you get to see some TIE fighters with you open up more, and then also you get to see the Millennium Falcon, and there's the beautiful disc right here. There's a little book of stuff that I'll show you to you, but there's the soundtrack of Star Wars The Force Awakens right there. I think if I take off the disc, which I'll do that right now, you get to see that British all shiny. It's so shiny and beautiful. Man, I'm so glad with this packaging. And if they come out with another soundtrack that has more music, I'll probably buy that too. But for now, so happy to have this. Thank you, Big Gabe, Stuff Burrito Entertainment. You're a true friend, and this is an amazing gift. So let's show you the booklet. Here we go. Okay, so I'll show you that's it. Okay. You get these cards. Here is the TIE fighter that Poe and Finn crashes into the planet. And that's a pretty cool card right there. It's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. And then there's Kylo Ren right there, another card that you get. So I just love it. Thank you so much. And then here's the cool book. Of course, this is the thing saying to Chad from Gabe. So I kind of want to keep that too. It means a lot to me. So there you go. Star Wars in Concert is coming this year. I don't know where, but you can go to starwarsinconcert.com. All right, so there you go. So let's just show you what's inside. Pictures from the movie. All that good stuff. There's the track listings right there. Just great photos from the film. Love it. Wonderful. It's just such an amazing soundtrack, and just a great reminder why Star Wars is so awesome. Just love all these pictures. They made an effort with this soundtrack, and I really appreciate it as a fan of Star Wars and as a fan of movie soundtracks. And there you go, right there. I think if I missed it, yeah, I don't know. This is you should read this when you get a chance if you have the soundtrack yourself. Some great words about John Williams from J.J. Abrams, the director of the film. So there we go, and there's the credits right there. I don't know if you missed that right there. So Star Wars Force Awakens, thank you again, Gabe, so much. I really appreciate it. I've listened to the soundtrack like 10 or 15 times now, and I can't wait to hear it again. So today I went to Best Buy. I had just seen The Hateful Eight a few days ago, and I went to Best Buy, and I picked up the soundtrack written by Marconi. The great soundtrack. There is dialogue from this film. I got this, it was $13.99 at Best Buy, but I had a coupon, so I think I got this for less than $10. So happy to have it. So there's dialogue, there's some music, there's the song that Jennifer Jason Leigh sings in the movie. You haven't seen the movie yet, just go see the film first, and if you enjoy the music, then buy the soundtrack. I love the film. It's one of my favorite movies of the year, 2015. And I love this soundtrack. Incredible soundtrack. It has every little detail that's brand new from Marconi. Every little nuance and little bit of dialogue from the film. Not the whole dialogue, because it's a three-hour movie almost. But there's great dialogue from the entire cast incorporated in this film. Well, almost the entire cast. As you can see, there are, I think, 29 tracks. Yeah, 29 tracks. Score, songs, and dialogue from the movie. Quentin Tarantino makes the best soundtracks, or he collaborates with the best team to make the best soundtracks. But this time, he has actually had a movie score written for one of his movies. This is his eighth film, and this is the first time a score has actually been written for his film. The rest of his films, I should say, they're all source music, or he takes music that he loves, some of it from Marconi, and puts it in his films. But this time we get an official score. Maybe it'd be the only time. It might be the only time, but that's okay. Looking forward to, if there's two more Quentin Tarantino movies left, looking forward to those two films right now. Especially after watching The Hateful Eight. I can't wait to see this movie again, and I want to see the three-hour version again on film, 70mm. So I'll open it up and show you inside. There is the disc. It's a pretty cool old-style looking disc. And then take that disc off, and I'll show you behind. And I think that's Samuel Jackson and Damien Bichir when they're hanging out, attending to the horses in the film. And here's the booklet, which I'll show you right now. It actually opens up pretty nice. So right here you get to, I'll show you the back first. There's some pictures from the film. Again, there's the cover with there's some bad language, some little bit of bad language. And then you open it up. And you start to see that, Quentin Tarantino has a few things to say, and Marconi has a few things to say as well, so you can read that as well. That's pretty cool. And then you open it up, and you can start to get the track listings, picture, or the 70mm picture of the stagecoach. I'm just opening this up. As you can see, there's track listings, and my receipt's going to fall out. There goes my receipt. But there you go. The amazing stagecoach, how the movie starts. Love the soundtrack. I've listened to it 5 times already today in a row, driving around, listening to it, and just loving it to death. And I'll never get tired of it. It's just a beautiful soundtrack. And this is a beautiful little collection. I really appreciate the hard work that went into making these two discs. So here is Hateful Eight, 2015, and Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm so grateful to add these soundtracks to my mass collection of movie soundtracks. In the comment box below, do you have these soundtracks? Have you got them yet? What did you think of Star Wars? What do you think of Hateful Eight? Again, please subscribe to my friend Gabe at Supreme Entertainment. Thank him. I thank him for getting me the soundtrack. I really appreciate it. It means the world to me. And if you do soundtrack updates too, or you collect soundtracks, let me know in the comment box below, and let me know what you've collected in the past and the future and the present. Everyone, have a wonderful day.
Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and share this video. And also, please check out these amazing movie websites. And if you enjoyed this review, please click here to subscribe to my channel. And also, please check out all my recent reviews right here on YouTube. Have a great day. Live film. Find peace, happiness, and harmony in anything and everything you do. And I'll talk to you at my next movie review.